Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Joseph. What we're going to do today?
We are going to be building the ski jump game and here's the box for.
Okay, we got it. Okay.
So let's. So first, you're gonna need to get this piece and connect it to this piece you see here.
Is it a bit tight? Oh, you've done it, well done.
Oh, yes. As you can see, this would make the ski jump.
Right, we've got that.
Next, I would recommend just connecting these pieces together. And there goes some of the skills. Just like this. Make sure to connect this piece as well. Then find this piece in the box. You can have it how long you want. For example, I'll just have it this long. But first, you need to connect it, obviously. Oh, okay.
That piece has got to go inside, hasn't it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and that piece has got to slot inside as well, so you've got to slot the whole thing. That's it.
So you do this. And you see under this the lines. What you do is just do that, connecting it to one of them. And then this isn't it. You see this piece and this piece. There is three pieces left in the box. You will find these three pieces. This is the one box. You put this like this. It doesn't have to be perfect. And then we put this like that. And then add the barrier. It can be any way it wants to. And then here's just a showcase of one. Here you have it. This is the jump button, and this is the button to start. Well, it's a tiny, tiny button.
Oh, we can't see him at the top. Let's see him at the top. Right there.
So I have him set up right here. I'm going to make him face the camera.
There you go.
There he is. You can pull him up there, which is where he starts. And then move these ones out of the way. These are the other ones I've got. There's one more. And then 3, 2, 1. That was a fail.
Right, let's
see. So this game is about timing. You wanna time it right and do the most tricks.
Okay.
And I just got under the folder.